In this video, you'll learn how to enable double tap to lock the screen and double tap to wake the screen in Samsung F13 smartphone. Open the settings first, then choose advanced features and click on motions and gestures, then choose double tap to turn on screen and double tap to turn off screen. Enable that. After that, if you double tap the screen will be turned off, and double tap the screen, it will open. That's all, guys.